One day, just a normal day, went to work. The job we're doing was standing frames, lifting the walls up, and this is a job we've done plenty of times. So we're doing that. Started lifting the walls. It was a rather big wall, and unfortunately the bottom slipped out and ended up coming back down on top of me. This and made my leg slip out from underneath me, and my bottom hit the concrete pad. The pressure from below and from above ended up bursting my L1 vertebrae, and leaving me paralyzed from the waist down. Ever since my accident, I've still been heavily involved in sports, and I've found it a way to help me cope with things. While I was in rehab, I had a couple other friends who were actually looking into it and told me about it, and then I keep seeing stuff on Facebook about it, so I thought, why not contact you guys and give it a go. Because I'm L1 burst fracture, it's too low to receive the epidural stimulator, so what I've been doing is the stem cell treatment. Also the laminectomy, where they cut a bit of the backside of the vertebrae out to relieve the pressure off the spinal cord. And also stem cell into the wounded area and also my lumbar area. So improvements I've been having since the laminectomy, stem cell, the physical therapy, everything. I have noticed different sensations with my hips. Feelings, pains that I've never had before, pains on my sides, which are good pains, obviously, because if I don't have pains, then I wouldn't have the feeling. I have a bit to do with my bladder, so knowing when to go to the toilet. It's all early stages at the moment. Hopefully within a few months, a lot more will come back. But also with the physical therapy, notice my strength is getting stronger, like my hip flexors and whatnot, I think I made the right decision to come to Bangkok. Treatment-wise, everything went well. There's nothing to lose from this opportunity. I can only gain, and I definitely have by meeting new people, having an awesome time, having this treatment done, and hoping for the best in the next few months. The staff here have been very accommodating to myself. I travelled here by myself, not knowing what was on the other end, not knowing what help I was going to have, but But since being here, it's been an amazing experience. The nurse have been really, really helpful, really kind, anything I need. Even if I want to go out on the streets and go give me some dinner, a nurse will come with me. Anything I need, really. Also the facility here is it's really nice, really top notch. You get your own big apartment room, so can't complain with that. No, I really enjoy it. When I get home, I hope to show the physical therapist in New Zealand what I've been doing here, and maybe I can carry on my physical therapy in New Zealand like I've been doing here. As I said, it's a lot different to how we do it in New Zealand, so it'd be good to try to show them what we do here and carry on the physical therapy. So yeah.